All right, Brett, comic book lovers flocked to stores across the mid-state. Yesterday was the 8th annual Free Comic Book Day. I don't need to tell you that. Comix Connection in Hamden Township says it usually gives away 5,000 to 6,000 free books each year. Take a look at that. And even costumed Star Wars characters were also there. And they posed for pictures and collected toys for children in hospitals. All those comic books.
Yes.
A lot of them for free.
Yes, indeed. I did not know that, actually, so it was good.